Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, in given figure, a gulab jamun contains sugar syrup up to about 30% of its volume. Find approximately how much syrup would be found in 45 gulab jamuns, each shaped like a cylinder with two hemispherical ends with length 5 cm and diameter 2.8 cm. Now we know that volume of cylinder is equal to pi r square h and volume of hemisphere is equal to two by three pi r cube, where r is the radius and h is the height. So this is the key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now it is given that each gulab jamun shaped like a cylinder with two hemispherical ends with length 5 cm. So this total length is 5 cm and diameter 2.8 cm. Since the diameter of the gulab jamun is 2.8 cm, therefore the radius of hemispherical ends is equal to radius of cylindrical part. That is, r is equal to 2.8 upon 2 cm, which is equal to 1.4 cm. Therefore, the length of two hemispherical ends is 1.4 cm plus 1.4 cm and this is equal to 2.8 cm. Now the total length of the gulab jamun is 5 cm. Therefore the length of the cylindrical part is equal to total length of the gulab jamun minus length of two hemispherical ends and this is equal to 5 centimeter minus 2.8 centimeter, and this is equal to 2.2 centimeter. Hence, this length, that is the length of the cylindrical portion, is 2.2 centimeter. Now, volume of gulab jamun is equal to volume of cylindrical part plus volume of two hemispherical ends . Now according to our key idea, volume of cylinder is equal to pi r square h. Plus 2 into volume of hemisphere is 2 by 3 pi r cube. Let us take pi r square common. We have volume of gulab jamun is equal to pi r square into h plus 4 by 3 r, and this is again equal to, take pi is equal to 22 upon 7 into r is 1.4 centimeter, 1.4 into 1.4 into h, because the height of the cylindrical part is 2.2 centimeter, plus 4 by 3 into r. R is 1.4 centimeter. So the volume of the gulab jamun is 22 upon 7 into 1.4 into 1.4 into 2.2 plus 4 by 3 into 1.4 centimeter cube. And this is equal to 22 into 0.2 into 1.4 into 2.2 plus 5.6 upon 3 centimeter cube, and this is again equal to 6.16 into, take 3 LCM inside the bracket, we get 6.6 plus 5.6 upon 3 centimeter cube, and this is again equal to 6.16 into 12.2 upon 3 centimeter cube. And this is equal to 75.152 upon 3 centimeter cube, and this is equal to 25.05 centimeter cube. Therefore, volume of each gulab jamun is equal to 25.05 centimeter cube. Now it is given a gulab jamun contains sugar syrup up to about 30% of its volume. So sugar syrup is equal to 30% of volume of gulab jamun. Therefore, volume of sugar syrup for each gulab jamun is equal to 30% of, let us take the approximate value of 25.05, which is 25, 30% of 25. And this is equal to 30/100 × 25 cm³. So on cancellation we have 15/2 cm³, or this is equal to 7.5 cm³. Therefore, volume of sugar syrup for 45 gulab jamuns is equal to 7.5 × 45 cm³, and this is equal to 337.5 cm³. Therefore, volume of sugar syrup for 45 gulab jamuns is equal to 338 cm³ approximately. Hence, the answer for the above question is 338 cm³. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.